This is a Washington hawthorn we planted last year. It was a 6 to 7 foot tall whip tree. And we went through, we cleaned up some of the lower branches on it, and we only have these little guys right here. When I initially planted them, I cut the tops of them just to try to make them more even in height so we get their blocks out of it. But they are coming out real nicely. The buds are emerging. It's just been cold the last couple of days, so they kind of stopped what they were doing. But hopefully they'll warm up and they'll resume growth and everything will be happy with them.
Camera, go.
Bong redwood. It is a very ancient plant. It's old. It was found in China. And it was smuggled out of there by botanists who did the seeds in their shoes to get out through Chinese customs. And all the bong redwoods we have in the United States are from those seeds that were smuggled out. It's a very nice deciduous conifer, which means it is a cone-bearing plant that loses its foliage. Most people that think that cones are like one pine or two trees. Those are evergreen things, but the bong redwood is a deciduous type plant. It's a very, very fast-growing plant. It likes the full sun, and the more sun you give it, the thicker and the fuller it shall be in the spring and summertime. It likes the water. It does grow very fast, sometimes 4 or 5 feet in 1 year. Very fast-growing plant. They can take very bad soil too. It survives very well. It's also a very elegant looking plant. When it gets older, it gets these ribs on the bark of the trunk of the tree, and the ribs come in and out and undulate back and forth. It's a really nice looking plant. It makes it look like it comes from the time of the dinosaur. It's pretty historic looking. It has a leaf that's very unique. It's light green in color. The foliage is opposite to each other. That's one of the identifying features of it. And lastly, it's very apically dominant. It either grows kind of like a pin oak with one or two trunks, usually one trunk, with branching coming out almost at 90 degree angle. And that one trunk makes it very sturdy, so if you have a lot of ice or snow though, it usually does not break apart. If you have any other questions, let me know, or if there's any other information you'd like to add, you'd like to let us know. Our number is either 215-651-8329, or you can let us email.